There are widgets for loads of different things on your iPhone, and some are really more useful than others. I found one that I'm really enjoying at the moment called SubWidget, and it's a really great way for me as a YouTube creator to stay on top of my subscribers, but also for anyone else who follows other channels to stay on top of their stats as well. And stay tuned to the end of this video, because the developer of this app has very kindly given me some promo codes to give away to my subscribers, so you can get the app for free. So SubWidget, when you open it up, you can add as many channels as you like, and you can do this simply by searching for the channel name. If you're following your own channel, and perhaps it's a smaller channel, the search may not show it up. But don't worry, you can press the information button and use the web tool to find your channel ID. That's a unique identifier for your channel, and you can put that in and it will bring up any channel you want. Then you can customize the widget colors if you'd like. You can change the background color to anything you like, but I'm going to keep mine on white because then it automatically does day and night mode. The last thing to change in the app itself is the update frequency. This is how often the widget will update with the latest stats of your channel. I'm going to set mine to half an hour, but you can set it across a variety of different time periods, depending on what you want. Now we'll go back to our home screen, we'll long press to go into jiggle mode, and we'll add the sub widget. You've got the choice here of a small or medium widget, and when you put it on your screen, all you have to do is edit that widget to select the channel you want it to display. And as I mentioned earlier, if I go into dark mode, you'll see that my widget turns a darker color, and then back into light mode, it goes light again. But that's not all SubWidget can do, because it will also add these channels to your lock screen if you'd like. So I'll pull down to go to my lock screen, and then tap and hold and go into customization mode. From here, I'm going to tap on the widget box, and again, I'll scroll down until I find SubWidget. From here, when you drag it on, just like before, you can tap on the widget once and choose what channel you want it to display. And just like that, you can stay on top of your subscriber count or your favourite channel subscribers from your lock screen and your home screen. Now, SubWidget is a paid app, but the developer has very kindly given me some free codes to give away to you, my subscribers. So down below in the description, if you go to the bottom, you'll find some download codes in there. All you have to do is go to the App Store, go onto your account and redeem the code, and as long as no one's beaten you to it, you'll get a free copy of SubWidget on your device. And please do let me know in the comments down below which code you've used, and I'll make sure it's deleted from the description for everyone else. That's it, I'll see you guys next time.